He was a monster. The founding father of Gilead. He took away our country. He had to pay for what he did. I killed him. And I loved it so much.
June tore him apart.
I need her to know it was me.
June, do you want her to come after us?
There's no way that she could have gotten to Fred on her own.
Serena doesn't know what happened. It doesn't matter what she knows. It matters what she believes.
Serena has the whole world behind her. She is bringing it here. Gilead.
My job is to protect you.
Don't you dare tell me you can protect me from her!
Scare can be very dangerous.
She will always be dangerous.
I think you scared Gilead as well. The Handmaid killing her commander. I don't think they'll be able to let that stand.
June Osborne is a cancer. We have to cut her out.
There are consequences for disobeying God.
Gilead wants to see us suffer.
Just keep yourself safe.
Everything we want to know about Hannah, it's right there.
I'm not going to be looking for somebody going back into Gilead.
I'm going.
I'm going with you. If you're not careful, she will pull you down with her. I pray for our children. May they live a life without all of this hate. Dear God, may they do better than we did.